Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is your boy Digital Ginga, back with a new game. This is a demo of a new zombie game that's releasing sometime, I think it said in 2023. So the videos that I watched look good on it. I just watched the trailer video that I had on Steam. I'd never played this game, so I don't know why it says load. It's a new game. I'm gonna jump right into it. Okay. I'm just gonna do Carl. Can we just randomize everything? Okay, I see. Oh my god. Oh, that's not too bad. Let's go. I'm just gonna do it three times. One, two, three. This is what we're stuck with. Cool. I don't want to spend too much time on this. Like I said, it's an Why is this a drag bar? I'm just gonna leave it there. I'm gonna do. This one looks nice. But look at everything can change. Oh my lord. You make yourself fat. I'm gonna keep all that at zero. Bald. I'm gonna do. What's Canadian? Okay, that's great. Balding. Oh my god. They named him. What's Zoom? Oh my gosh, I got tears coming down. It's just, I can just imagine all Canadians wearing that. I don't know why. That, why is the hair bright red? And the beard straight pink. We're gonna stick with. Oh, is it the light? It's probably the light. Oh, stats! I have three stats. So it's agility, construction, you're cooking in the kitchen. New creativity when combining unrelated items. Dismantling. Driving. Electrical. Farming. I think we're definitely going to have to get farming in, right? Okay, I see. You just got stealing vehicles. Immunity, your immune system strength, lock picking, mechanical, medical, scavenging. Let's get that. Vitality, weapon handling, weapon maintenance. I think it's gonna be sneaking for me. Alright. It's gonna be sneaking, scavenging, and farming. I feel like those are three good starters. So I was an aspiring athlete. Okay, I see. 10 throwing, 10 agility, 5 immunity. Banker. Chef. Construction worker, courier, Demolition Derby? A drug dealer. No, it has five cooking. Five cooking and 10 trading. Oh my lord, that's great. A game developer. Let's see, is there like a hunting one? I don't see a hunting one. I think should I double down on farming? Unemployed. Unprepared. You get no stats for it. Oh, that's fucked. Oh, that is just fucked right there. Where's farm? I just saw farming somewhere. Oh, it's right here. Let's double down on farming. Oh my god, lactose intolerance. A peanut allergy. Let's do. I'm not sure if we want any of those. Oh, hopping right into it. I'm gonna give it some time to load real quick. I'm gonna grab a drink. I'll be back. I am back. Let's go ahead. What the fuck? What's happening? Sir, this is a Wendy's. How do I attack? I don't know how to attack. Oh, F's flashlight. How do I... You might whoop my ass! Listen, man, we can be friends. Do they sprint with me? They do! I'm just gonna keep walking this way. Now you stay back there. This game... What the fuck? It won't let me attack him! You just wait till I find a gun, bro. This game likes to jump around and shit. Perfect, zombie, come here. You know what? This is rigged.
Too easy.
Oh, he just whipped that zombie's ass, bro. I know you're tired. He's over there putting the fucking pound talent into him. I mean, you don't want no smoke anymore. Right, I will whoop that ass. Oh my god, dude, that man barehandedly killed 3 zombies and me. Alright, Mac is a fucking beast, bro. I wonder if I turn down the settings, if it'll help with. Let's turn everything on high instead of ultra. I see it stuttering. I'm not sure if that's because it's an early access game. Now, it's not even an early access yet. This is just a demo. Do I have to apply that? Oh, you know. It autosaved. Cooper, so I need... Getting here before fucking Mac shows up again. Shit. Wait. I'm gonna hold this. I got a shit ton. Okay, hang on. We in business. This is like a little starter kit. If I wouldn't known that, Mac would have been giving me the fucking beatdown. There's nothing in there. I'm gonna change free look to my mouse button. A scoreboard. Am I gonna see Mac up there? Fucking 1-0. Fruit of the altar revealed by the United States National Guard. The President of the United States will be addressing the nation over all stations shortly. Please stand by for. But that's cool as fuck, I'm not gonna lie. That is cool. Junk pile. A plate. There, I don't know what all separately is searchable, right? Ooh, cat food? Double click puts it in your inventory. You can use the power's not off yet. A beer bottle. Oh, is that the same thing? A backpack? Take that. Equip. A chessboard. Mug. Sunscreen. We'll take sunscreen. Since you get a fucking sunburnt. A hole puncher? Wait, actually, what can you use a marker for? I kind of want to take this. Glock 17 magazine, 9mm. Oh, okay, cool. There's guns in here. Where's that flock at? I'm gonna reload. Nice. So we got two clips. He's still over here? Is that him? That is him. He had beer bottle. This man was fucking drunk. Engaging target. Man, a fucking knife on as Mac again. Alright, so cool. So power is still activated. We inside the traders. I slept on it sideways. Oh, that's fucked. Alright, it is daytime. I went ahead and searched this whole house essentially. So there's zombies around here. There's a reason I got sneak, boys. Oh, yeah, so you can get damp in this game. Well, because I'm constantly comparing this game to No One Survived. And that's what that game is lacking right now, is a weather system. Like, they have a great... Bitch. You want to drag all these zombies to us? Bro, he just respawned over there. the fuck away from this dude. This guy crazy. That's a nice little pond over there. Alright, so let's see how melee is here. Alright, let's see how this goes. One hit. Two. So two killed her. You can block. Okay, you can block in this. Noise. Now, I still don't know if that's the game or if it's my PC. Blue hair dye, puzzle cube. Backpack, powder detergent, we'll take that. Sunscreen, compression bandage. Drunk pile my ass. That's empty. I'm kind of nervous to go back here. Well, if you can knock, let's try that on this next door. Can I just attract that zombie? Let's go ahead. Take all of these, right? A photo frame. Okay. So what will help this here? Let's go all the way down to medium. It's saying I don't have enough RAM storage. That really don't make sense, but yeah, man. I'll do what I gotta do to play this game. Throw a debit card, eh? I destroyed it. I didn't mean to destroy it. We gotta start go ahead. Begin our base. Boom, okay. What is it telling me? There's no utility cabinet covering where you're standing? Well. Okay, cool. Build a utility cabinet. I need a hammer. How do I get a hammer? Settings, bindings. Crafting is, oh my god. I saw it, but then I didn't see it. Enough to control, build is B. Admin menu is backslash. So right, this is where I'm going to get lost at. Alright, how do I get a... Do I have to find a hammer? Is that what I'm missing here? Let's go to B. I guess let's continue. Oh no, am I slooks? I'm soaked. You got a hammer? A debit card? Go ahead and clear real quick. United States of America. This local warning is intended for Franklin County, Clinton County, Essex County, Hamilton County, and St. Lawrence County. Please stay indoors and secure all doors and windows. Make sure you have adequate food, water, and a battery-powered radio with you. Do not attempt to contact infected persons. Do not attempt to visit your home. Cool. Please stand by for further instructions. This message will now repeat. Can I hit this door down? Is that a possibility? Let's go ahead. Interrupt this program for a special bulletin. This is a transmission over the emergency broadcast system at the request of the United States Department of Defense. This is not a test. Please listen carefully to the following broadcast. The United States Department of Defense has issued a critical alert regarding an infectious pathogen detected within the United States of America. This local warning is intended for Franklin County, Clinton County, Essex County, Hamilton County. Let's go ahead. Try to find us a fucking hammer. Soda can, water bottle, beer. A crowbar. Nails. We're gonna take those. Worn book. Alright, let me try this. Equip. Can I wear That's what happened to you. I was overweight, motherfuckers. Oh, so you have up to 4 backpacks. That's cool as fuck. Let's go ahead and try to find something that's heavy here. 1.5 pounds for the globe. Oh, it's the drill. Cast iron pan. We don't need that anymore. Was that a car? Yo, hold up. I did take it, cool. Why am I destroying these? Need a hammer. All right. Let's go and quickly search this. Canned corn. Okay. That's what's fucking it up, huh? Right, we need that cast iron again, right? Did it disappear already? Cool. No, can't do that. You need to turn it low, medium, and high too. Come on, this game doing a lot of things right here. Bedroom key. No shot. Hamilton County, Pennsylvania, Orange County. Please stay indoors and secure all doors and windows. Make sure you have adequate food, water, and a battery-powered radio with you. Do not attempt to engage with any that's cool as fuck. A map. Right, so it's not going to tell me where I am. I have to find myself in the town. Can we just... How do we equip this? Equip. So now I can just press M on it. Okay. Bro. This game? This game right here? Is gonna be fucking awesome. Where does that go to? You know, it's cool that they have different numbers for each credit card. I'll say that. We're gonna throw away everything we don't need here. Here we go. We don't need wood scrap yet, right? We're not gonna need. We might be able to dig in this game. Right, it looks like someone's in there, bro. It's about to storm, okay. Vodka. A spoon, eh? Used for crafting. What's in the bathroom here? Come on, baby. First aid kit's worth it. Did I pick that up? I did not. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. A lighter? Can I use a grill? A work light? That game. Stay with me. That says destroy on it. A walkie-talkie. That's a zombie I saw earlier. Let's go ahead. Where's that cell phone at? How do I equip it? Oh, it's there. It's equipped. How do I pull it up? Folder. Cannabis? No shot. I just picked that up. They got cannabis in the game. What happens if I smoke it? Alright, we'll wait till it's nighttime. We'll give it a go. Alright, that's the play on that. these fucking lights. I feel like they're... cool. I'm gonna turn off all these lights, because I feel like you're attracted to the lights. The fuse box. A standard lock. Industrial driver. Boom, a cast iron pan. Oh, so okay, so the cell phone tells you the time. I think I'm in Redford. Well, you know what? There should be a street sign. Or maybe not. I will say, these zombies are quite actually fun. Where is my... Usually has hot sauce in it. You can smell it. Oh shit, I do have a wound. Oh shit. Medical. Apply. try again. Shit. Where is... You can dry yourself with a toilet paper, that's great too. This game is doing a bunch of little things well right now, and I am actually enjoying it. So I just lured the zombie. Hello? Right. Let's see, can we light a candle? I have a lighter somewhere. Was it in tools? It's not in tools. Crafting. Now we can just search it. I'm assuming the cell phone died, right? So we put the map back in. We need to ring this. That's rung out. Oh, my towels are good now. Cool. All right, we got the weight. Cast iron pan. Okay, tool. Alright, so we have that put in. And we have pork somewhere. Pork. Tiny cooking oil? Damn it. Look how condensed. I mean, different foods you can do. This is just a demo. That's my, it's a demo, guys. Obviously, I think I'm gonna start this. This will be my first review of a game, alright? It's just a demo. I'm not gonna be too harsh on them. I can tell my thoughts at the end of this. Alright, and we are back. Wait. Welcome to Hydro, logged in as script runner. Anyway, work's been shit lately. My boss wants me to work a 12-hour shift on Christmas, and I told him to get fucked. Death Killer responded with, based. Got any plans coming up or nah? Shit, sorry, I had to help my family. So we're in year 2033. Fair enough. Hope it goes well, man. That's Death Killer. Is probably fucking dead. Bro, that is cool as fuck how you can do that. Is there anything else I can do on that? I'm gonna check every computer now. It's still raining? Fuck. Use painkillers. We need to find out where the fuck we are. Medical. Use painkillers already for them. Alright, so what should we do here? Let's go try to find the river, alright? And we can see where we are. I'm thinking this is this highway, right? Highway 3. you can dodge. It's not like you can't fight multiple at one time here. Those are wolves down there. I'm not about that life. Whoa, shit, buddy. What's up? What's up with you? A good mix of runners. I still don't know where the fuck we are. That's right there, it's the river. Oh. So this right here has got to be Highway 3. I kind of want to hit up these storage units. Seen this guy before. Oh, okay, we're in Redford. You're coming to us. Let's go ahead and kill you. This is the fire department, then. Fuck. A banana. Oh boy. Oh shit. I'm making this worse. Oh shit. Let me go ahead and get my gun out. I was not expecting that to happen right there. That's definitely one way. They broke the door. Jesus. Bro. Bro, this is... I'm low-key focused right now. Alright. There's so many. Right. Let's go ahead and get... my crowbar out here. You wanna get rehydrated, fuck. Just a pizza crust, you fucking douche. Alright, so you can use this workbench. I'm still just looking for a hammer. Claw hammer, will that work? Let me get... Okay, dude, that does work. Okay, so you have to find a hammer, ladies and gents. I don't know where to build it. So we got... Let me go into here. Do we have a foundation anywhere? A basketball net? That's actually funny. So look, right, there's no... Let's go ahead, get enough wood for that. Can I just cut down a tree with my tomahawk? Can't. That's fine. We can get pump segment. I thought it was about to be an alarm. So we need a what, 30? We're at 17 out of 30 here. A computer. Let's go ahead and use this. Oh, unpowered? Okay. And with that 1-2 combo, baby. Like that. Alright, we're almost there. What, hacksaw? Standard lock, crowbar. Oh yeah, boom. This right here is what I was looking for. So perfect. It's reinforced wooden plank, reinforced wooden log. You can build a fishing line. You can make a notepad. What's that cutting tool here? We have ingredient. What's the new, where's the newspaper at? Yeah, I just leave it. I think I left it. Great for bar fights. The thing is, right? I'm trying to figure out how to build a base. It's a garage door. Double garage door. Or are you supposed to... What's up, coach? Ass beat. The thing is, right? Let's. Right. How far back are we? Are we just leaving this area or coming? Alright, so it refreshed the loot, it looks like, too. Ooh, a compass? Storage, we're gonna do the large. We put up all this shit we didn't need. I'm not sure if we need the scrap or not. We need detergents. Camp mug we can put up. There, right? Is that snow over there? Well, guess what? We don't have the time for that shit. Alright. We need wooden rods. We just need the basic floor. That's all we need. You know what? We're probably not going to keep this game here. And I'm just saying that for... Well, if we do come back, I'm probably just going to leave it. There's a brand new one. There is something I do want to see. Wonder what these blue things mean in the street. I Alright, I think this right here is going to be my final here. My final thoughts. So I got pros and my cons. Pros, zombies are not too difficult, but are still dangerous. Now, I said this because you saw in the video, you know, if there's multiple zombies, you can kill them. You know, there was never a point to where I thought to myself, damn, I could die here. You know, but they're all quiet. You saw many times I got jump scared. You know what I'm saying? That motherfucker came up right behind me and smacked the piss out of me. It's a good mix of this game is relaxing. You don't have to worry about death too much because there's plenty of loot that you can get, like, through food, water. That'd be my first pro. It's a good mix of runners and walkers, like I just said. It's more of a chill gameplay. You know, it's not like 60% of them's running at you, making you just focus on that. It has NPCs. Mac. That NPC Mac, dude, that guy's relentless. But I like that for a game that's just in a demo, it's not fully made yet, he already has NPCs added to the game, or AIs. That's cool as fuck. You can't take that away. It's a good weather system. There's fog, rain. I saw snow in the trailer. I haven't been that far yet. And it has weather effects. You know, like I just told you guys in the video, I'm playing a new game called No One Survived. It still doesn't have, like, where you get damp, you get wet. You know, it doesn't have those features yet, which I would love to see them add to that game. Alright, so the next one, nice combat. I like the tomahawk. I love the tomahawk. That thing's a beast. But there's plenty of weapons for melee. And the guns, they don't have too much recoil. I would say the guns are usable. It doesn't, like, blow my mind. I like the melee combat a lot better. You can manage it, and it doesn't draw too much attention. Something I did not put on here that will add right now. Alarms. Because the fire station was great. I love that. It has skills. You guys saw in the beginning, I picked my skills farming. You know. What else did I pick? I picked sneaky. And I think I forget what the third one was. But it has backgrounds. Like I said, I'm a farmer. You can easily roleplay with this game. Now that's one of the things I like. Is if you make a character, Carl's a farmer from the 1950s. Not 1950s, what is it, 2033 in this game? Yeah, I mean, you could start up, maybe when this game fully releases, there'll be servers. You can start up like a little roleplay server and have a blast. That's great. So computers blew my mind in this. I'm interested to see what more they have that we don't know. Let me full screen this. I'm interested to see, you know, like, I'm definitely playing this game more. But I want to see, like, so we read that whole chat conversation between Script Runner and the dead guy. But there's bound to be more. Like, the water station had one, but had no power. It's a good mix of ground level. You know, you have flat areas that you can easily build with. You got hilly areas. You got super flat areas. And then the woods is like a mix of flat and bumpy. Food perishes. Most games have this, but I still feel like it's a good thing. I know some games just don't. Cooking on the stove. That felt really nice. You just need the ingredients, which I failed that. But, you know, it's a nice thing. He could build on it. There's a lot of options to build on, to make already when you go look at it. The power's still functional. A lot of games overlook this, man. Like, I'm interested to see if the power cuts off. Like, after so many days, you have to, like, go turn it back on. Or make power. That would be amazing to see happen. Bag weight. I like the fact that if you have multiple bags, the bags themselves still weigh you down, but it adds more weight that you can have. Maps. I love the fact the map doesn't have exactly where you're at. It's like an old school map. You open it up and you're like, I think I was just right here. Like, you saw, I might not add it to the video, but I got lost as fuck in that video. Zombies in the forest. I like that. I've always wanted a game to implement this because I never want to feel fully safe. Like, again, I hate to go back to it, but no one survived. You're in the woods. You just gotta look out for wolves and bears, basically. You know, once you get a structure built, you don't have to worry about anything. Medical tab. The tab for medical tells you everything the character's going through. Whether it's pain from getting smacked from a zombie, whether it's a scratch, low thirst, high on thirst. You know, it tells you how he's feeling. Like, I think at one point it said I was like happy as hell or something. I think it was when I drank the energy drink. It said your car feels like he has a lot more energy or something. So that's pretty cool. And then deep wounds. So alarms. Yeah, I saw it in the video. The fire station had an alarm. Dude, surprised the fuck out of me. Even though, mate, you know, I don't play many demos. Alright, but for a demo game not being fully done, he's probably going to put in early access. I can't wait for that. Because I will definitely buy the game and play it. So the cons. Have lootables more distinguishable. A lot of times in the houses, I think you can see me double check cabinets. Like, because it's hard to tell where it moves. I think after, like, the third house, I got the hang of it. I don't think it's going to be a big deal. It's just because I just got done playing No One Survived. And that, you search every cabinet individual. So I'm not going to put it up against the game. But it would be nice if you could search individual cabinets. It's not one of those things where I'm just going to stop playing the game. More building options. This could be fixed, maybe if I kept going. Like, and you saw me looking through the tables. I don't see no foundations. I don't see, like, a good base building game yet. And maybe it's just something that they haven't added to it yet. Or maybe it's something that I'm doing wrong in the game. More town subdivisions. So if we go back, I'm still logged in. So as of right now, you got the one big town, a park with a pond in it, and you got Standish. I consider this being like a sub-town, like a subdivision. But other than that, you just got woods, rivers, and again, I'm sure it's something he's gonna add upon. Like, it says New York down here. So maybe, yeah, he's going to add, like, another town over here. Because I was trying to find if there's, like, maps for different cities. And then you just come down this yellow road right here and hit this, and be, like, a new town. But I never found this stretch. This stretch right here doesn't exist. So, I'm assuming it might just be something he hasn't added yet, or the developers haven't added yet. This game has a whole lot of potential. like I said, it's not really a con, because I understand it's a demo. It's a demo. He probably already has towns made. Yeah, man, I'm going to have to maybe make like a secondary review and actually explore everything. Let's go and pause this again. Yeah, so right here is basically where that road's supposed to be. Alright, this right here is basically where that road's supposed to be. It leads to a whole lot of nothing. Now, I do see forest over there, where it shows New York and all that. Maybe that's just a sign? Hello? Yeah, so right there, a zombie wandered. Or they're spawning out here, which is cool as fuck. Alright, so let's get back to this bitch. Okay. friendly NPCs. Again, I'm sure it's something that's gonna be added. Maybe talk to the NPCs or something. And then go from there. Maybe you can build like a camp or a village out there, make another town. That's some shit I'm into. Like, what's the game on Xbox? There's a game on Xbox Game Pass that I'm about to get into. As like, you go recruit people from other villages that don't want to live there anymore. And you build your own shit. Add more danger. I'm meaning this in a way of like 7 days to die. How there's waves every 7 days. Maybe, like, no one survived. You can pick 15 days, 10 days, 6 days. So that way there's at least that lingering danger that you know is going to happen. This is just me brainstorming. It's really not cons. Let me erase this. It's really not cons. We'll put it as ideas. A feature test that I'm going to be doing is I want to test the farming system. I want to test a full, you know, like, I want to try building a full base. I want to explore all the map. I want to see if there's more computers that you can look at and read. Because that shit's intriguing to me. I would say this game has a potential to be a first-person Zomboid, Project Zomboid. And that is really cool to see, and I can't wait to see where the developers take this game. So with that being said, I really hope you guys liked this review. If you guys want, drop in the comment section other games you want me to review. Don't make it no like popular games that people already played. You know, make it like new, maybe like some indie games. As I love y'all, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.